Okay, guys, I just unboxed a new Jericho, and I like the detail on his shorts. Nice detail on the hair, and yeah. They have the list of Jericho. Well, this is not the really cool elite on it, because that one is at pretty much at GameStop. They don't really have it at a local Toys R Us. So yeah, it comes with the scarf and this little pen. So yeah, and this big ass right here came with this t-shirt, and it came with a soft t-shirt, but I don't know what that is. So yeah, and then there's here's the soft shirt, by the way. And here's my new Alberto Del Rio. It came with the title and the scarf right here. And I just got that opened, and then not that long ago, and then I have Daniel Bryan and The Miz. And they look pretty cool, and it's a little sad this can't come off. So, and then we have these little steps, breakable ones. And so they got it charged, but right now they're kind of slippery. And then they have a Enzo figure. So I thought this one's pretty cool. So I got it at Toys R Us, and I took a video, I think, of this one and this one. And I took a picture. I did a video of this one, and a lot of them. So, and then,
how many guys do you think you have?
And those I still haven't unboxed.